our family has been chosen for a great task. To save the innocent.
The innocent?
The animals.
Why are they innocent?
Because they still live as they did in the garden.
Yes. And we need to save enough of them to start again.
But what of us?
I guess we get to start again too, in a new and better world. But first, we have to build.
A great flood is coming.
The waters of the heavens will meet the waters of the earth. We build a vessel to survive the storm. We build an ark.